Okay then. It has been a few months, maybe two or three, probably four at the most, I don't know, since I've played The Witness. And funnily enough, I only played it the once. It's a fun game. I just forgot about it compared to other games, because a lot of other games got in the way, like Horizon Zero Dawn and Persona and, sad to say, Minecraft. Oh, that was a one-time thing. I don't know how many areas I've done. I think I've done like five areas. Did the starting area. I did that for that small courtyard area. I did a warehouse, and then that small mountain thing near the water. Did the desert area. I forget. Let's just head down there. Oop, hi. Do I need to do something here later? Probably. I can't remember if there's like a run button. Oh, there is. Never mind. What's up here? Who? What's this for? I see, I see. What does that mean, though? What does that mean? What? Oh, is it directing me in what, like, direction I need to go in? I need to like go up and at least for that one block area. Interesting. What does that do though? It's not connected to anything. I don't know. This isn't open. What the fuck does this symbol mean? Okay, time to go down. Into the depths! Maybe not. Let me out of here! You got all the freedom on that side, though. You got the desert, you got the water, you got, I don't know. What the fuck am I meant to do? I can do it from here. That's funny. Oh, there's one there. Oh, I did it. Fuck? But it just said I failed. I wonder if I like fail this multiple times, does it glitch out? And then I don't know. I need to get an idea of where it all is. Why am I doing this? Yeah, that's hurting my eyes. How do I get down there, though? Maybe I'm not meant to be here yet. You know? Maybe the end is... Where's the end? Hi. Can you let me in? Please. You've been a good boy. We've solved puzzles. Over 100 of them, I think. Right? Yeah, 104 puzzles solved. That's not counting the one on that roof, I think. This is the one where you have to, like, separate the whites from the blacks, right? Because that's what society is all about. Okay. What the fuck? I still don't know what that was leading to. It's a beautiful lake. Oh. Is this the real entrance to it? That's funny. Okay. Let's do this for real, shall we? Okay. I think I understand how these work. You need to go in like a specific angle. Ow. What? Okay. So, I had to look it up, but these sort of make sense? Supposedly, you need to draw the Tetris piece, but you don't need to draw it in, like, the one going, as long as it... as long as it's drawn in its area. So, because this Tetris piece is in the far left area, as long as the area contains a vertical piece and a horizontal piece, because that's what the Tetris piece is made of, then you've done the criteria, I believe. It's confusing. I still don't get it. So supposedly the answer for this is this, but I don't see how. That's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm guessing this part here is meant to symbolize the bottom, like the Tetris piece on the far left. I don't know. I really don't. I don't understand it. That's confusing. Supposedly they're not introduced here though. So I don't think I'm meant to be in the quarry just yet. They're introduced in like a pink forest area or something. I don't know. I've been to the pink forest area, haven't I? Cherry Blossom area? I think so. Nope, I had it wrong. It's a red swamp area. Maybe this area. What the hell? There's a lot of areas here. I think I'm meant to avoid the tree branches. Yeah. The shadows of the tree branches are evil. This one, I'm not completely sure. Oh, What did I do wrong? That's smart though that I have to open this door for it. What am I doing wrong? What the fuck? I'm confused. Like, besides the fact that I'm touching this part over here, which may be it, but there's nowhere else I can go. I don't understand it. Okay, that's fucking bullshit. Let me see this. They expect me to like do the outline of the tree, it seems like. That's what I was doing wrong. I thought as long as I'm just on the outer edge, it's fine. Fuck you. Okay, what the fuck am I meant to do here? Like, seriously. What the fuck? Oh, these are fucking bars. So the bars don't really matter, I guess. Yep, same sound. One way to mess with someone. Nope. I feel like these are getting into the territory of there's a slight thing I'm missing. What am I missing? I was just doing that as a joke. Game is fucking nuts. That just pissed me off. I don't know how else to express that. That just pissed me off. These are clearly the bars right here. And everything in between the bars is a tree. So I'm like, I'm unsure. Oh boy. Oh, I've been going over the top of this when that's probably just a bar. There we go. Am I meant to guess? Oh wait, no. I get it. Maybe. There's only much other options. This one, though, it's literally a fuck you to my face. I don't see how these are meant to help. I really don't. That one was just bullshit. I don't see how this is meant to help me. Like, how are these shadows meant to help? Oh, what the fuck? Show the outline. Is that how it's meant to help? Yeah, it totally was. Oh my god. That's fucking crazy. Oh, the light is coming from this start point, but maybe I need to, like, move it over here. Like, use the light as a factor, but make it as if I'm doing it from here, if that makes sense. Maybe? So I'm gonna go like this. There we go. Ooh. That was real bothersome. Can I even start here? Like this, and then from what this is saying, should go across down two, I guess so. There we go. Another one. I don't think this one has a tree, though. Maybe. What do I do then? a tree over there. Is that it? I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, wait a minute. It's right there. Oh my. There we go. Okay, so this one is pretty obvious. It's right over here. So starting point is right here. That means I go here. I didn't see what I did wrong though. This is the same thing as I did last time, and I just don't see what I did wrong. Oh, what the fuck? Isn't that what I did before? I'm liking these shadow ones though, especially once you get like the hang of it. I was getting a little confused because they're like out of order and I kept like confusing them from bit to bit. Where does this go? Just goes into the ground. Why isn't this one turned on? Can you do something over there? I don't know. However, there is a green cord coming through here. So maybe you doing those turns something on. Oh, this is open now. I think I need to open the gate first. How, didn't I already do these? Oh, I don't think I did this one. That makes sense. I'm an idiot. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ, they like trolling me, don't they? Oh, now this is open. Cool. So I guess I need to go around everything. Wait a minute, no. I know, I have to go around the right side of the left side, I have to keep in line with it. That's... Oh god, that's awesome. Nope, never mind. There we go. Boom. Bah. Activate the garden. Fire away. Fire! Fire! Takes a while. Fire! Yeah! That's cool.